oh look, it's that freak Katie again.
I'm so glad you're not wearing that fugly ass sweater that you were wearing the other day.
Bye, bitch.